but a fight back in this 1v2 as Keria runs himself into the turret, and execution is all he can hope for. And DRX finally.